Woods.
Hi.
Achilles, sir. There's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are yours, and yet it's through my actions that I'm able to absorb them. Is that how mortal scriptures always work?
Ah. You have to understand, lad. I've been here in your father's realm for quite some time. My documented learnings became bound to me, much like the spear, you see. You can undo those bindings over time. Thus, my knowledge can be yours, whatever it amounts to.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir.
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed right now about something, so maybe you could stay away from him, or I could tell him you're not here.
That's quite all right, Dusa. I'm not afraid of him, and neither should you be. You're the best help he's ever found.
Just doing my job here, Prince.
You're late with your report, Hypnos. Again. Again. The dead, of course, can wait, but I'm less patient. Now explain yourself to me.
Oh, well, let's see. I woke up, I don't know what time it was, and I made sure that every shade had been accounted for, just like I always do, except I couldn't find my list at first. Can you believe it? I thought maybe my brother played a little prank, and so...
Get to the blasted point already. I don't have all day or night. Your report, where is it?
Sure, I was just getting to it, Master. My list, I found it over by the lounge. It was inside, but I am not the one who put it there, no sir. So I've been making positively sure it's not been tampered with, that it has everybody's name, cause of death, place of birth, former body weight, any previous allergies or medications.
Enough! Blood and darkness, that's enough from you. Just see to it the ledger of the dead is accurate, and get back to your post. Would that you could be more like your brother.
You've done it now, Hypnos. Megaris not around. What's new? I'll take it. Extra keys. I'll take that deal.
Zagreus.
Nyx, do you know anything about a softly spoken gentle being under the guise of Chaos? They approached me recently and offered me a boon of sorts.
Primordial Chaos. Indeed, I know them well. They must have taken interest in your quest. I would advise that you beware their offerings, though know that Chaos, whilst a trickster, is not a deceiver.
I understand, I think. Night and darkness. Out already. Maybe like this. See you, Mira. How many times has it been?
Hey. Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
What, Skelly? You worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Sure!
Keepsakes hold power. Might help.
I'm ready.
The Heartseeker. It pierced three titans in one shot back in the war amongst our kind. Please do take care of it.
This means war. Get out.
Understanding you've been blessed already by one of my other nephews, Ares. As you can see, not all of us are cut from the same cloth. And thank the fates for that.
The ocean's fury. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. This should work. Oh no.
How foolhardy of you.
Father.
picking up some coin. So close.
Enough, I've better things to do.
Peace and quiet.
Hey, how you living life down there right now? All right, I take it, yeah? No, wait, though, I have just the thing.
Took me right up.
Going in. Something. Yes. Oh, hi there.
Oh, finally. I've been waiting for this.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what, exactly?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You'll have to do.
Getting mad.
Gotcha.
don't like her very much.
Do bathe yourself in magma when you get to Asphodel.
What do I get? I'll just go on out. The Bone Hydra awaits.
Sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the first place? Well, I'm afraid that's not for you to know. But it's not because I was late. Not late for anything.
That's a relief.
You, Charon, mate. You're looking well. Something's different about you. Can't quite put my finger on it. Have you done... I knew it.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Thank you.
barge of death is always here for me.
See how far you've come, cousin, and I am confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then.
Appreciate the backup. Olympus, I accept this message. Bone Hydra, you look different.
That's not good.
You'd like chopped off? No? This one. That's it for Asphodel. I've returned. Regenerating.
us wage war together, then.
Seems to me your strength outweighs your smarts there, nephew, if you're prone to picking other sides than mine.
Sorry, Uncle Poseidon. Now he's angry.
What's your army?
Uncle's going to let you off the hook this time. Just mind your manners next.
Who felt that? Thank you, mate. Power of Olympus. Shields. This far.
Zesty.
Surprise.
Magnificently ominous facade of the great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win.
Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man.
Faced who bested me.
Hold, fiend! You'll walk not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way! You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not.
Thank you. foul deeds shall go unsung, mark you my words.